I've been having dreams, splashing in the summer stream, tripping, I fall in. I wanted it to happen. My messy desk, it's very dirty. But anyway, today we are going to be painting a box, and I can't show you it because I already painted it. I'm just filming this part after I painted it. So yeah. Anyway, I'm painting an Alice in Wonderland box. So yeah.
So I'm just filling with the pencils. With a pencil to just so I know where to go what I'm doing. So I'm just making this checkerboard pattern because I feel like that's kind of like Alice in Wonderland themed, you know? So now I'm painting in these diamond shapes. They're gonna be black and white, and I feel like they just go with the theme. So yeah. Right now, I'm just painting stuff like the Mad Hatter's hat and the Rabbit stopwatch and the boxes, and just like little Alice and stuff. And I'm also painting the Cheshire Cat's tail in the original movie too. These dots, they were gonna be roses, because you know, paint the roses red, that kind of thing. Yeah. So I decided I couldn't make roses, and that's what I was trying to do, but then I painted over it, and I gave up on it. And now I'm making the Cheshire Cat, but in the original, not the original, sorry, in the live action movie, see? And there is the half teacup, which I thought was really a really good thing to add. And yeah. So now I'm painting the white rabbit with his stopwatch in a like little cute nature-y forest. Now I'm painting the Queen of Hearts and the White Queen's crown. So right now I'm trying to put glitter on the crown. This is really hard to do. So I don't recommend trying to do what I'm doing right here. It's hard. So I'm making one solo box, the Queen of Hearts side, then the other side, the White Queen side. And the reason why I'm adding hearts on the Queen of Hearts side is because she's the oldest sister. And I add the number two on the White Queen side because she's the younger sister. You'll know the Eat Me Cakes and the Drink Me Drinks. That's what I'm painting here, as well as a giant stopwatch and the key that she uses to get through the tiny door.
So, I don't know how much I filmed of painting this little bottle, because I realized it was out of the screen, like that. I'm eating Rice Krispie Treat right now. So, yeah. Just gonna wait for that to dry and then we'll finish it off from there. Okay, this is the finished box.